everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to guide on digital illustration. I have been busy these days and I got no time to paint something on acrylics, so I thought of sharing this simple one which I illustrated last year. I got some time, so I just took Autodesk sketchbook and I started painting. Watch complete video to understand how you can create quality image for printing and all. So recently I have created and I got it printed and the quality is superb. So just to watch and subscribe to my channel if you're. Remember to work on layers whenever you paint digitally. So I have already shared those videos and just watch and learn. I added very light green for the background and in the next layer I started building some blurry shadows or some blurry thing on using that salty watercolor. So just create some shapes like trees and all, whatever background you clouds and all you can add in this layer. Main tip is to build the canvas size high as much as possible. Mine is 3999 and the more canvas size you take, the less layer you will get and the quality will be more because the brush sizes will change according to the canvas. This helps you to build more details, like detailed things and all. So whenever you print on large canvases or large prints, if you get, the quality will be superb. Keep adding layers for other details so that you can avoid the mistake. You can paint anything like bouquet or some gift boxes or those things. As per my plan, I am going to create socks filled with candies. So let's make outer line for that and let's fill it and create some shapes. If you happen to create something like this, please make sure to send this and I will be featuring your paintings in my upcoming videos. So details are in description below, just check and create. The outlines are done for the shoe, then okay, shoe, not socks. So the shapes are in fine way, so I can fill it and I can create some shadow and light play on this. So I'm going to lock the layer once outlines are neat and I will start adding on those shadow works and light works on the shoe to make it look 3D. Use any of your comfortable brush for that matter. So I'll be using some designer brush, synthetic brushes. So it's up to you. You can blend them using smudge brushes as well later. So let's add some shadows. So darker shade, I have chosen the darker shade only, and later for the highlights I'll be using lighter shades. If you are enjoying the process, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel to learn more. And also please comment and let me know what you want to see me creating on digital or any platform. So I will give it a try and I will try to explain how much ever possible. So far so good. Take your time and create some more details if you want. Now I'm going to add in another layer down the shoe and I'm going to create some more details like candies or gingerbread or whatever Christmas related thing you can add. So I'll be adding those things by creating a layer down the shoe layer. You can either draw them or copy paste them if you want. If you are creating some similar things, then if you are doing something detailed one, then lock the layer and do it again. So add some details. I have been trying to give voiceover since 3 days and I'm taking too much time as well here. My son and playing with grandpa and they are making some noises background. So bear with me. you will get many brush tools on shapes. So I'll be using some grass structure here. I'm not going to add multiple candies and all. You can add those candies and some highlights. And also I'm going to add in some shadows for that shoe. Down layer you have to use. You can either go for color changes and all. So just add some details using some other brushes like artist and basic brushes I use mainly. So let's create some gift boxes and some other details around which makes you happy. Just create them. To be frank, I am jealous because I wanted my son to enjoy this festival, lights, arrangements and Christmas tree, all those things I wanted him to experience, and even for me. So the area I stay is not telling me, so it's just that maybe next year I would visit some foreign countries and just enjoy. So have a great year ahead. Merry Christmas to all of you. Have a great day.